Hi, welcome back to the channel. I'm trying a new camera at the same time, but we're on a cycle rack here. Probably the cheapest you can buy. Three bikes. Can fit on this, on the tow bar. So we're going to open the box and have a look. I've got a microphone in my hand, so we're just trying things out as well. So we'll open this up and see what we've got in the box. Please remember, subscribe for more content. We're doing lots of different stuff this year. And like the videos, please. You'll be helping me out a lot, especially by subscribing. Right, we'll get this open now. I've got retro Sue filming. See what's in the box? So there it is. We paid £121 for this, didn't we, off eBay. They retail anywhere between that and like 150 odd. They're just as good as looking at it. It's pretty solid. But what have we got there? We've got the carbon bit. We've got some instructions. Homcom, made by. So there's our assembly instructions. Put that there. And in there. I'm just going to give you that while I take it out. I think what we do is slide it round. Sponsored, by the way. Nice if I was, but we're not being sponsored for this review. Empty box. Empty box. Unless the box that came in. We got it. I've got my mic back here. Right, let's start having a look at it. What have we got here? Right, we've got bag bits on that one side. Other stuff. Our tow bar mounting. Seems pretty sturdy so far. Right, let's have a look at our instructions. Right. I've seen one review on eBay, YouTube of this, and it's alright, but nothing like what I'm going to show you. Instructions. As you can see, there it is. Take that out. Oh, right, what have we got? Step one. Right. Should have all of them bits. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to stop it there. We're going to lay it all out and we'll come back to you in a second. See you in a bit. Right, welcome back. We've got it all laid out. See over there. And we've got it all laid out. Everything's here. But with this, we've got a little bit of damage here, which happened in transit, but we've put into the cellar, see what we can come up with there. I've got all the little bits, so we have to repair that. But anyway, that is how it sits on the back of the car, because it's, as you can see, no top or bottom with it. So you put it on the back of the car, that's your right side, and it's got a reversing light, so that's your left side, so left and right. We screwed it together. It also comes with a 13 plug. Oh, pin plug. But off of eBay, for a 13.5 adapter, £5. So it worked out cheaper than taking that off and backing it out. So we'll put that back on there, don't know where it is. sits on there, just like that. It does work, I tried it in the car. Lefty and righty. Righty, we're going to start putting together. Don't forget to subscribe. Three. And we're going to do this in two parts. We're going to do this assembly. So if you buy one, you're going to have to look at the plans, which are okay, but don't really, they're okay. We're going to look for them. What we're going to do is put these on. Use your 10mm spanner. That one on. Hold it upside down. A bit awkward to find. There it is. That one in there. There. So yeah, so using that one. So, okay, 10mm. So now we know, because we know our left and right, we're going to have to worry later on. Yeah, on there. So the nylon nut, so it shouldn't come undone. Assembly part of it all, and in our next video we're going to put it on the car, put some bikes on and take it for a run, see how well it is on the back of the car, because we're going to take this to France. So yeah, £120, I don't think it's that bad. Other leading makes are available, cost more, a lot more. distraction a bit vague. Similar to a £300 one you can get. I'm not mentioning no names. Alright, that's as far as that one. But this is played by Homcom over there. And like I said, we picked it up for £120, brand new. Including damage. But that's exactly right. I have the means to repair. We're going to come back to you in a minute. Just check this out. In a second. Right, we got it together, and I did put the wrong bolts in. So if you're following this, put one together. It's not them ones. It's the black squared ones. As you can see, but it fit. We got these. Then cap to push on. That sort of fit. They were an old drill, didn't they? They push on there. So later on, I drilled a little hole in them and put them on. Silly thing, really. We'll put them over there for now. Then we're going to flip this over. When timing it up, make sure we get them nice and flush. So that's it. Then we're going to do the other bit. Sort that out anyway. Next, we're going to put these on. I've done one end. Got it all sorted out ready. Down, there's down. Right, these. Let's see. Round. Right. Off, go through that bar, two holes there. So good. A little bit awkward sometimes finding. There we go. For that. Washers. Okay. Right. So if you're enjoying the video, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the channel. It's free. And that will help me out loads. Build the channel. Right, so I can tighten them up. Still 10 mil. So, two little ones and a big long one. instructions are a little vague. And the long one. Gonna face that way. First off, then bits on. There. Thing I do know is that it's quite awkward, but put that on there. Find the hole. Washers, two of them. So I'll come back to you and I'll get this on. Right, you got there. That was a bit of a struggle. I had to sort of pull the bar out a bit to unstress it. Basically a two-man, one woman, one man, two women job. On your own it's two persons. Sorry, I must get it correct. Two-person job. Being modern. And so far so good. All I have to do is put these end bits on. As you can see, they're shaped. They only go one way. They go on the ends there. Put them in. Bang them up. Done the other end. Like that. Got one on there. Right. Join us in the next video where we're going to try it on the car. I'm going to put some bikes on it, just these, because they've got posi drives, so they can move to your bike. Probably have to move them out. I'll fix them, get the key out, and get another one cut. Luckily there's two keys to come with it. That would like that. We've got a bolt there, not sure what size it is, like something like a 20 mil or something, bolts on. But in the next video, we'll go through all that. Right. Still recording? Yeah, still recording, just checking on the new camera. We're going to end the video there for this one. And in the next video, we'll put on the car. So please like and subscribe, not to miss the next one. And we'll see you all in a future video. Bye-bye.